Hello friends, here in this video we will see the definitions of absolute pressure, gauge pressure, vacuum pressure, and for that purpose we have a diagram here. Now in this diagram, as we can see here in this blue line, I have marked as atmospheric pressure. See, atmospheric pressure is the pressure of the atmosphere around us. Next, here this horizontal line, this indicates absolute vacuum, like it is a space. Complete vacuum means no pressure is exerted here. Suppose I am taking point A. At this point A, here if I am marking the pressure from absolute vacuum, that would be called as absolute pressure. As we can see in this diagram, from the absolute vacuum up to point number A, if I am marking the pressure or if I am reading the pressure value, that becomes my absolute pressure, because the vertical ordinate, the vertical axis indicates pressure. So first of all, absolute pressure, it is the pressure measured from absolute vacuum, because as we can see, absolute vacuum means zero, the pressure value is zero, and from that if we are measuring the pressure up to the pressure which is above atmospheric, as we can see, atmospheric pressure is indicated by this blue line. So if the pressure goes above the blue line, the pressure is above atmospheric, and if we are measuring with respect to the absolute vacuum, that is called as absolute pressure. Next is gauge pressure. See, gauge pressure is the pressure which we measure with the help of measuring instruments. So it is the pressure measured with measuring instruments. And here when we are measuring the gauge pressure, our reference is the atmospheric pressure. It means atmospheric pressure, we will take it as zero, and then we will start measuring the pressure, because the measuring instruments which are used to measure the gauge pressure, they start from the zero reading, and that zero reading indicates atmospheric pressure. So gauge pressure, it is the pressure measured with measuring instruments, and it is above atmospheric pressure. Next, we have vacuum pressure. See, vacuum pressure is the pressure, as we can see, it goes below the atmospheric pressure, blue line. So it is called as vacuum, that is atmospheric pressure. Here the vacuum pressure is less than atmospheric. So I'll write down vacuum pressure. It is the negative pressure or pressure measured below atmospheric pressure, that is vacuum pressure. And at last we have atmospheric pressure. This is very simple. It is the pressure in the surrounding atmosphere, or we can say the pressure exerted by the air on the surroundings. So now, as I have described in this diagram, that absolute pressure is, if we are measuring from absolute vacuum, that is zero value of pressure, And if I am reading, like for example, point number B, the pressure is below atmospheric, and if I am measuring with respect to absolute, that would be called as absolute pressure or absolute vacuum because it is below atmospheric line. If I am taking the reference as atmospheric pressure and I am measuring the pressure of point B, that would be called as vacuum pressure. It is only vacuum pressure, not absolute vacuum, because it is not measured with respect to the zero line. Next, point number A, if I am measuring the pressure above atmospheric, that would be called as gauge pressure. And if my reference is absolute vacuum, then that pressure would be called as absolute pressure. So, I hope in this video, whatever I have explained regarding the types of pressure, that is very much clear.